It's warfare in the ring tonight with Io Sky, Dakota Kai, Bayley, and Lacey Evans. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Alba Fire, Bianca Belair, Asuka, and Rhea Ripley.
This match can very well come down to experience.
Smooth transition, beautiful takedown into the knee bar.
No, teaming in to save the match.
Not over yet. And off, there's the reversal. Nice handspring evasion.
Top kick.
Suplexes, slams, and bombs are all painful. But being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
There she goes. She's taking some big hits here.
That was what
she could pin her opponent right here. She breaks the count quick.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
And Belair reverses it. So flying is Evans.
Going for the ride.
The four-way slam.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
In the hard way. Oh, kick connects.
On the chest.
A bit of provocation from Alba Fire. Into the barricade. Getting tossed out of the ring like that can do some long-term damage. I hope they're okay.
Oh,
held in a perilous position.
There is nothing but malicious intent when you deal damage out on the apron.
And Io gets reversed.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Io Sky expertly picking her spots here.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Boom, head first.
A handstand into a double knee drop.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Oh, barely, what a right hand.
And there's more to come.
Hung across the middle rope. Hooked up and boom! Backdrop! Super!
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
Oh, impact to the stomach. Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
In the face.
There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
Bang right in the face.
Sky is feeling it, sharing that energy from the WWE Universe.
Yes, tag!
Unbelievable athleticism. Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
She's trying to create space. Boom, strong impact from Lacey Evans.
There's a special word that I can't say on air for that type of slap.
Hey, keep this T for team, Corey. Escape just in time.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Forearm to the kidneys.
Oh, that's a good way to make your presence felt.
In the opposition.
Punishing their opponent.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
She's going for it. This could be. Oh, a kick out, a kick out, a kick out.
Somebody pitch me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's doing this match.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
Io bursts to the top rope. To scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a